Obeydawarlus, also known as the Obeydawarlus, is a viral video that first emerged on YouTube in the latter part of 2007. The video has gained widespread attention, showcasing the talented drag queen, the goddess Bunny. The video's unsettling nature has led diverse reaction, prompting the creation of numerous response videos, parodies, and remixes. The video initiates with a lip-sync animated image of Andros, the principal antagonist drawn from the esteemed Star Fox video game series. Andros' picture is synchronized to a Spanish-dub rendition of the Itzy Bitsy Spider. The scene then transitions toward abstract visualizations from Z-Dance video Teo, synchronizing as the song accelerates in tempo. The video cuts to drag queen Sandy Crisp tap dancing alongside an umbrella, with the song distorted in the background distance. The video intensifies with more distorted sounds and edits of Sandy Crisp movements. The video intensifies with more distorted sounds and edits of Sandy Crisp movements, culminating in a loop of her slowly approaching the camera as the music abruptly stops. Eventually, the clip concludes with an image of an walrus, originating from the film The Goddess Bunny, which delves into the life of the drag queen Sandy Crisp. The featured clip surfaced in 1998. However, it wasn't until July 3, 2006 that the footage found its way to E-Bomb's world. Since then, the video has amassed over 250,000 views as of March 2021. On July 23, 2006, content creator known as Control prominently featured the infamous tap dancing clip in the fourth part of his mentality disturbing series entitled Deranged Mental Disturbing 4. This montage video serves as a collage of the bizarre, shocking, drawing content from a spectrum that spans online clips to snippets from horror films. The tap dancing of Sandy Crisp appears within about 1 minute and 4 seconds of the overall footage. However, it wasn't until 2007 that the tap dancing gained in fame when a controversial YouTuber operating under the Obeydawarlus used edited footage and added more elements to it. Eventually, this led to the well-known title Obeydawarlus. Despite the removal of the original video and the associated channel, numerous re-uploads of the video continue to circulate. Around the 2008, speculation arose that Obey's channel was hacked, however, presented in mysterious subliminal video. They confirmed that the account was intentionally removed due to the underlying drama that took over the Obey's fan base. Since its original posting, the video has become a wellspring for numerous reaction videos, becoming entwined with the broader realm of famous creepy videos like Agamemnon Counterpart and I Feel Fantastic. The ripple effect of the Obeydawarlus video has made its way to the person in the video is Sandy Crisp, who was born on January 13, 1960, in Santa Monica, California. She was a transgender woman who contracted polio. The malpractice of the doctors who were treating the illness resulted in the disfigurement and disability, leading to her using canes and a wheelchair for mobility later in life. She was well known as a drag queen and performer who performed under the stage name The Goddess Bunny. Sandy Crisp died on January 27, 2001, 14 days after her 61st birthday due to complications with COVID-19.
Thank you. internet has its share of creepy content. Of course, some are hoaxes to entertain or scare viewers to believing something fake exists. However, some online content claims to be genuine and has gained credibility from various sources backing them back up. One popular video that someone unknown uploaded online in the early 2000s was the blankroom soup. The video is creepy and watching it leaves you with more questions than answers. So was the footage actual, and what does the blankroom soup video mean? The dark web is a part of the deep web that contains content not meant for the surface web. Primarily houses illegal websites selling drugs, weapons and stolen information, and is not regulated. With such haven, it is no surprise that criminals use the platform to conduct their dirty deeds. However, sometimes content uploaded on the dark web finds its way to the surface web, which is accessible to the general public. One video that went viral in the mid-2000s was the blankroom soup. It is creepy and many have tried to debunk it, but not to avail. Creepy video surfaced on YouTube in 2005 featuring a man in distress in an empty white room. The man seems to be undergoing mental torture as he cries, and two mysterious masked men are confronting him. The video features two parts, almost 1 minute in length. It features an Asian man who seems naked in apron-like clothing, seated at a large table in an empty white room and eating somehow from a bowl. The clip gets even weird when you notice he uses a comically oversized spoon. A person donning a Ray character suit enters the room from behind and starts to stroke the man soothingly, something that seems to distress the man further. You then see a second Ray character appear and begin massaging the man on the table. This rubbing gesture makes the man finally break into hysterics and fits of tears. And part of the blankroom soup shows the Asian man much calm, still eating from the bowl. The Ray character appears at the door behind, watching him howl and struggle to eat. They finally rush to him and the video ends abruptly. If you have watched the video, you can attest to how creepy it is. But is that clip real or is it just acting? And what is the story behind the blankroom soup video? There are various explanations for the footage, but all of them, they are just theories. YouTubers found the first clip in 2005 on YouTube, uploaded by an anonymous person named... sorry if I pronounce this wrong, but I will put the name on the screen. In addition, the original blankroom soup on YouTube wasn't blankroom, but a freaky soup guy. The description on the video read, "We don't know what this is." According to the legend, the figures in the costume kidnapped the man and his wife, stuffed him and served him soup made from the remains of his wife, whom they also killed. That's why he was crying and appeared to be about to vomit. That was why the figures pitted his back. They were torturing him, mockingly sympathizing with him as they first feared him the cannibal's remains of someone he loved. However, this myth is one of many theories surrounding the video. There is no proof that the details explained are valid, but it is the most convincing among the theories in addition. The claim that people discovered the video on the deep web is unverified.